What if the moon suddenly disappeared? It sounds like a simple question, but the truth is, the Earth would change in ways you wouldn't believe. Let's examine what would happen without the moon. The moon helps keep the Earth stable. It maintains our planet's tilt of about 23.5 degrees. This tilt gives us the seasons. Without the moon, the Earth would start to wobble. Sometimes it would barely tilt at all. Sometimes it would tilt like a spinning top. This would mean climate chaos. Some places would freeze, some would burn, and the weather would never be the same. The moon controls our tides. Without it, the tides would be 70% weaker. This is bad news for life in the oceans. Many marine creatures rely on tides to feed, move, and reproduce. Without strong tides, ecosystems would collapse. There are still oceans. But beneath the surface, there's a dying world. Some scientists believe the moon helped give rise to life. The early Earth was spinning rapidly and violently. The moon slowed it down, and the tides it causes may have stirred up the building blocks of life. The absence of the moon could mean the absence of life at all. A day is currently 24 hours long, but without the moon, the Earth would gradually rotate faster. We might eventually have six-hour days. Mornings and nights would fly by quickly. There wouldn't be enough time for plants to grow properly, for our bodies to adapt. Everything would feel strange. Much of our culture comes from the moon. Myths, calendars, moonlight, even space travel. Human history would look very different without it. Over time, the Earth could become unstable. The climate could spiral out of control. Mass extinctions could occur, and perhaps the Earth could be thrown into danger. The moon doesn't just light up the night sky. It protects us. It stabilizes us. And perhaps it has given us life. So the next time you see the moon, stop for a moment. It's not a rock in the sky. It's the reason we're here.